Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. With all the crates and barrels and the bench and everything painted, it's time to apply a coat of black wash. With everything dried, I now apply all over the pieces pigment. This is desert dust, and using my fingers I remove the excess, leaving some of the pigment in the nooks and crannies. At this point I placed everything on the deck where these pieces are meant to be, and I thought it was too much brown next to the other set of elements, so I've decided to make a tarp and to cover part of this to introduce a bit more variation. So I could have not painted some of the elements, but this sometimes you have to change mind the plan as you go. So using epoxy putty, I'm thinning it down, as rolling it as thin as possible to make a tarp to put on top of the set of cranes. with the epoxy putty in place and dried, it's time to paint it. I will leave today's video here. On the next video I will be weathering the tarp and placing all the elements made on the previous three videos on the ship. I hope you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. I hope to catch you all in the next one.